All right, UTGZ2. The Red, they're the top seed in this match, but they need a win to stay alive. Some defense being played by B-Cat. Red has the early lead in the autonomous, 3-2. But this match, everyone knows it's not over till it's over. Again, Red has the lead in the autonomous. After scoring that bonus ball. All right, autonomous is coming to a close in just a couple of seconds. We're going to start tally up in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, now it's drivers taking control of the robot. I don't just want the drivers to be involved in this match. I want everybody to be involved in this match. If you're rooting for one of these teams, let them hear it now. As UTGZ puts a couple of them up and in, VCAT puts a couple of bonus balls in their net. This one's going to be neck and neck. Remember, UTGZ, they need a win to stay in this competition. VCAT does not want to give it to them. They continue to score from deep. Downtown shots all day from our team from New York. But our Mexican friends are not giving up easily as they continue to fill up the red goal. This is a close one. It's going to be another one coming down to the end game. With 15 seconds left, UTGZ has their ramp in position. VCAT getting ready to lift up their little buddy. UTGZ is up. VCAT is trying to get up with 3, 2, 1. They're up.
That oh my last- goodness.